For years, I have helped hunters from across the globe achieve their goals. Until now. It's time to bring it all back by setting myself an almost impossible hunting challenge. From the mountains of my home in the Eastern Cape, I intend to do what no other hunter has achieved before.